Thank you, ladies, for being the ones to burst the...